Dear students, today we shall study about two parameters related to the performance of the fin. They are effectiveness of fin and efficiency of the fin. What is effectiveness of fin? Effectiveness of the fin is defined as heat lost with fin divided by heat lost without fin. So it indicates what is the effect of putting the fin. So effect, it is denoted by epsilon. So always epsilon is greater than 1. So what is heat lost with fin? Heat lost with fin equal to Q equal to KAC m theta 0 tan HML. Q equal to KAC m theta 0 tan HML. Tan HML for an insulated tip fin. Insulated tip fin. So then heat lost without fin. If the fin is not there, the heat will be lost from the area AC. Area AC. And temperature at the base of the fin is T0 minus TA equal to theta 0. Therefore, heat lost with fin will, without fin will be equal to heat lost without fin equal to HAC theta naught. HAC theta naught. So this is the, so therefore effectiveness of fin equal to heat transfer with fin divided by heat lost without fin. Epsilon equal to KAC m theta 0 tan HML divided by HAC theta naught. So another term efficiency of the fin. So we know that temperature of the fin goes on decreasing when, as we move away from the fin. Temperature along the length of the fin goes on in decreasing as we go away from the fin. So as the temperature goes on decreasing along the length of the fin, as we go away from the base of the fin, temperature difference between the fin and the atmosphere also decreases. That means the fin which is near to the base of the fin, the material which is near to the base of the fin is effectively used than the material which is near to the tip of the fin. If the entire fin surface can be maintained at root temperature, then whole of the material will be, the fin will be, entire surface of the fin will be 100% efficient. Therefore, the efficiency of the fin is defined as so heat transferred from the fin divided by efficiency of fin equal to heat transferred from the fin divided by ideal heat transferred. If the entire fin surface were maintained at base temperature, if the entire fin surface is maintained at base temperature T0. So Q fin upon Q ideal equal to KAC m theta 0 tan HML, divided by, so entire surface is maintained at root temperature means WL is the area of the top surface, WL is the area of the bottom surface, WL plus WL is 2WL into H into theta naught, neglecting the lateral area and the tip area, it will be total area will be 2 w into l plus w into l 2 w l into h into theta 0. This is the efficiency of the fin. Efficiency of fin equal to KACM theta 0 tan HML divided by 2 w l h theta 0. So these are some of the two parameters used to measure the performance of the fin. Thank you.